To answer this question, we need to first of all recall that the induced EMF that we can represent epsilon is equal to negative the rate.